Hello, this is the first video of E equals MC squared, the new collaborative channel with me and the Incredible Strange. Me being Critic Katie and the Incredible Strange being the Incredible Strange. Today's video is on how to organise your sock drawer. Hello Emily, if you're watching, you'll get her video on Tuesday. Emma said we shouldn't really introduce ourselves, but I felt like this was basic introduction and needed to be established before the video could commence. Do you agree, Emily? Let me know in the comments. Okay, this is my sock drawer. This is my sock drawer. Oh, holy crap. That is one fucking organised sock drawer. Look at it. That, just organising that sock. Okay, so how? Step one of how to organise your sock drawer. First, organise each. Right, you organise your socks into colour. Created a pile of my colourful socks, which are here. I know these aren't very colourful, but that's quite colourful, that one. Purple. Yeah. And then I have my gym socks, aka white socks, and I have my black socks, which I use at school. This has been the worst E equals MC squared video. Next week we are going to be doing what girls actually do on sleepovers. See you on Tuesday.